Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. We're going to go back to episode 677. That's from January 22nd. David from Spain sent in a question, and today I have a much better solution. Ari sent in and just what I thought to be brilliant. David's problem. He has long text here in column B. Some values in column C are filled in, other columns aren't. When it's filled in, of course, it cuts off the long value, and that's what he wants. He doesn't want these extra words spilling over here to column C. He just wants to truncate it. And I came up with this crazy solution where we went through and basically put in blank cells to prevent that from happening. A much better way to go, and it'll fix the entire worksheet at once. Select the entire worksheet, go to Format, Cells, and completely counterintuitive, turn on Wrap Text. Well, that's going to screw everything up, but here's the thing that makes it work. We'll go back, Format, Row, Height, and set all of those rows to 12.75. That's the height of the original row in Excel. Beautiful. We only see the values that sit there in column B. Nothing ever spills to column C, and our rows are the right height. I'll send an Excel master pin out to Ari for that great, great solution. I'll have to let David know to watch this one too. Much better than what I came up with back on the 22nd. So there you have it. Thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.